Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Wish everyone to be fine and healthy. In this video I'm going to show you the most useful website that everyone can use in their mobile phone and PC. So let's get started and don't forget to subscribe. So the first website is fast.com that will check your internet connection. So you can simply type the name of the website as well. The links are in description. You can click on links from description. So just simply open the browser. Fast.com will show you the internet speed of your internet. So you can use in your mobile phone, you can use in your PC. This is very useful website that will show you the speed of your internet without any installation of any app. So come to the second website that you can take high resolution of a screenshot of any website. For example, if you want to take a screenshot of any website, just simply copy the URL here and confirm this. After that you will find a picture of a website and you can download that picture. Come to the third one that you can speak and they will directly write your speaking, they will type your speaking. Very good website you can use in your mobile phone and in your computer. Just simply type the name or the links are in description. So come to the website, this one. So this will detect your voice and after that they will type the your voice. So just simply click on voice detection. So here you can see I speak before, so they simply type what I have said. So come to another website. They are all useful websites. I made a list of these websites that they are free and very useful. Another, the fourth one, that you can upload your image and you can find the similar image of your image. For example, if you have an image, you just simply upload the image here, reverse image search. Just simply upload the image here. You can choose an image and they will find the similar image to your image. So you can find the similar of your image or anything, any photo you would like. Come to another website. Another website is the fifth one, copy special character. As you know that our computer keyboard doesn't have any special character symbol on it, so you just simply come to this website. You can see here are the characters. For example, popular, you can have different characters. Just simply click on the character, they'll directly copy to your clipboard. So this is very useful website. They have symbols, maths symbols, you can find different symbols and you can use free of cost. Come to another website. Another website is if anyone want to learn coding of any language, so this website is one of the best website, free, even they provide certificate. So just simply come to website. You can search in your computer or in your PC, in your mobile phone, Code Academy. Here are the list of languages, which language you want to, and just simply start your learning here from here. So this website will help you to learn any language free of cost, and you can find your favorite language or just give the take the quiz and they will show you which language is good for you. So another one is the seventh one, that you'll find different sounds that are very beautiful and free of cost. You can download, for example, random you can play, and there are many more sounds that you can freely download from this website and you can use in your video. As simple as you can see here in the website. So come to another one. Another one is another website. the 81 millions of icons. Just simply type this name of website, and or you can find in description, copy the website link and paste it in your browser. Just simply as this. So you can find different icons from this website and you can download. For example, this you can see I searched about side icons. So some of the icons are paid. As you see, if you see this kind of symbol on it, these are that they are paid icons. But you can find free icons as well. For example, this one, download it in your mobile or in your computer. You can use for your editing, for your making any presentation. Very useful website. Another one that is very useful website that you can find, you can scan your suspicious file or email. For example, someone sent you an email and you think that that email could have virus or any other thing. So just simply come to website, for example this website, browse. You can upload PDF or a Word from here, and they will scan if that PDF or a Word have any virus. They will show here as simply here, and you can use from this website in your mobile and your phone. Very useful website. Another one is Get Answers Directly. This website will help you to find your answers. For example, people ask many questions, so they are here are different answers. So you can find from this website, and this is very useful website for a student that wanna learn anything or wanna find the answer of their questions. So come to another website. Another one is the 10th one is Get Answer. Okay, this is done. EarthGoogle.com. This website will help you to find your location as well. You can find most famous places in the world. This is a 3D look of Earth. You can find very easily, or you can search here, or you can find the famous place that they are in the world. And if you want to go to any country and you want to find any beautiful place or any famous place, just simply type here, and they will find. You can find the location of yourself as well, and many more things. And this have 3D look, so it means this website is very useful as well. This website has an app that you can download in your Android phone, and from this website you can use in your iPhone. So come to another one is best place to download images, absolutely free. You can find best images to download, and Spellish.com. So come to website. Here is website. So as you can see, there are tons of images. So, or you can search here. For example, I searched happy. So for example, I want to download this image. Just simply click on download. Very beautiful website, free of cost, without any copyright issue. So you can use picture from this website in your video editing or anything else, whatever you like. So here are different images, tons of images that there are completely free and without any copyright. Come to another one, video.pixel, online library of HD videos you can use everywhere. It means this website includes many videos, and they're all free videos. So as you can see, here are different videos that you can search as well. You can search which video you wanna like, or which video you wanna make. For example, if you search about anything, they will find, and free of cost. All videos are free of cost. Very useful website for your video editing. Come to the another one. Okay. Video, and as well this another website with this website that as well free. So you can see animate.com. Come to website, the last one. You can find here different videos, and these all videos are free and as well without any copyrights that someone claim on you copyright issue. So you will not have any copyright issue. You can just simply start here and start your editing and start your making your video. So I wish you like the video, and don't forget to subscribe, follow the channel. I will make another video good about websites, and wait for my next videos. So I wish you like my video. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a happy time.